This business stacks trash. They don't have a commercial garbage bin. They stack it, but code enforcement of Tacoma Park doesn't come and cite them. But they harass citizens throughout this town. This is at 6600. And look at the garbage bin right there. There is no commercial garbage bin here. So they stack their trash and bring rats along with the tires, which are back there, through this neighborhood. As you see, there is no commercial garbage bin. Why are they getting away with this? It's called corruption, conspiracy. Look at that garbage. Just piling it up against the building and the rats, because there is no commercial trash bin here. Where's code enforcement of Tacoma Park? They harass the citizens. Why aren't you doing your job here? The same for this food truck down here. As you see, there's no commercial garbage can for them to dump their trash. So where are they taking their trash? They're dumping it in other people's garbage bins. The same goes for this food truck right here. No commercial garbage cans nowhere around. Why are we allowing this to happen? This is supposed to be a business. Where are you dumping your garbage? Where are you dumping all this garbage here? In other people's garbage bins. That's what they're doing. Same thing with this. Where's their commercial garbage bin? They don't have not one commercial garbage bin. They don't have a bathroom. Nothing. Where are they putting their garbage? Where are they putting their waste at? In other people's garbage bins. Look at them. Cooking that dog food in there. Not one bathroom, not one commercial bin, nothing. Where's code enforcement? Where's Consumer Protection Agency? Again, there are no hazmat stickers on this saying that they're using propane. Look at that vent right there, how dirty it is. Sad. But it's all gonna be changing soon. Make no mistake about that. This guy here, who was selling this property, he's the owner of Gusini Shoes and Fashion. One of the corruptest individuals around. His name is in the lawsuit too. He conspired. The one that owns Gusini Shoes and Fashion throughout the state of Maryland. Get ready, Gusini. Lawsuit on its way.